David Dunn's superhero name in Glass will be the Overseer. According to the film's latest teaser, Bruce Willis first appeared as the character in 2000's Unbreakable and didn't return to the big screen until last year, when he made a surprise cameo at the end of Split, confirming the two Monsieur Night Shyamalan vehicles take place in the same universe. Dunn will have a principal role in Glass, where he will look to thwart a deadly plot orchestrated by Mr. Glass and Kevin Wendell Crump. The Beast Universal is making the necessary preparations for the next wave of Glass marketing, with plan to unveil a new trailer later this week. In the days leading up to the theatrical preview, the studio is shining a spotlight on Glass' trio of main players. Yesterday, James McAvoy's Crumb received a motion poster, and now it's Willis' turn. And this one reveals Dunn's superhero moniker. Related, 2019 will have the most superhero films ever released posted on the official Glass Twitter account. The teaser proclaims David to be the Overseer. Dialogue plays over the animation, with Dunn desperately telling someone he needs to find the young girls. Presumably the group of cheerleaders Kevin has locked up in the first trailer. And stop a mass murderer. Bruce Willis is the Overseer. Watch the new trailer for hashtag GlassMovie Thursday. pic.twitter.com/kvcxg and Pim the Overseer certainly sounds like an appropriate name for Dunn, as he's considered to be the city's watchful protector. In a way, it also connects to his abilities, since he can see transgressions a person has committed by touching the Monsieur. What will be interesting to see is how David received this title. A strong possibility is that it originated with David's son, Joseph, who was very into the idea about his father being a superhero. That shared secret between them is a key part of their relationship, which has no doubt evolved over the years. It's also plausible the local media, or even social media, came up with it as they cover David's various exploits. If he's going by the Overseer, and not just David Dunn, it implies he's been active as a superhero since the events of Unbreakable, and no doubt has attracted plenty of attention. In recent years, Willis has been criticized by viewers for sleepwalking through performances, see, Death Wish, and picking up paychecks, but he's still capable of delivering a solid turn when the material is strong. His role in Looper was seen by many as his best in a long time, and hopefully Glass can be another return to form. Monsieur Willis has worked well with Shyamalan before, so there's no reason to believe the pair can't hit another home run. Working with Samuel L. Jackson and McAvoy should also push Willis to go the extra mile while he revisits the Dunn character. Source: Glass. Twitter tags: Glass.